Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind, but now I see. Those are the words of the most famous song in history. But you know they were written by a man named John Newton. His life is the most inspirational life to me. I call him my favorite dead Christian because he truly was a man who was amazed by grace. On his deathbed, he said, "I am a great sinner, but Jesus Christ is a great Savior." John Newton's life was just one giant thank you. A man whose amazement by grace led him to do some remarkable things that I think will be profoundly encouraging to you as they have been to me. I hope you'll join me November 15th at the Men's Porch Night. I'll see you there.